Okay, this scissor meeting, it is November 4th, 2019, at 6:40 Sunwalker Boulevard, number 215. I'm right across from 214, I'm next to 217, I'm around the corner from 211, and I'm right below apartment 315. So anyway, I went to take a shower this morning, and I was missing one of these. Now, these are very hard to just plop out. So when I take a shower, I always push it back. So this would be the end one. So that's my shower mat. So what happened is I found this underneath my shower mat, which from last night's shower, I never hung up like this, like I was supposed to. I was lazy, so I left it out. Then I found the hook over here in the entrance to my cat's litter box. This is the hook. So somebody intentionally broke it and put this under the mat, because if my cat was able to do that, I would be raking in the bugs. So anyways, I just wanted to do a quick video because somebody did it. Now I'm going to call out 214 because the lady there has been following me, like the other lady. With the long hair and the ponytail, and the one with the long hair and the ponytail that smokes her cigarettes. Which reminds me of, they're both smokers, and I'm getting cigarette smoke confused. And it smells like the same cigarette smoke they smoke. But a lot of people smoke it, so I don't know who it is, but it's just coincidental. So I just wanted to do a video just to talk.